up, you guys? I'm back with another vlog. I know it's been a while, and by a while I mean forever ago. So yeah, this is my second vlog. I hope this was more interesting than the last ones. Last ones was, it was good and all, but this one's gonna be interesting. Someone just ran by. Not scared. Okay, but I'm here with Valeria and my sister. No, I'm just kidding. My sister Yaritza is my friend. And you know, today we are here at Sun Valley Park, my home park. Like, what happened? Your mom's here? Your mom almost ran me over yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
I was like,
wait, no, she said hi to you.
Yeah, after she almost ran over me.
Bye.
All right, bye. But we're here, my home park. And, I'm not even saying this, but okay, this is part one of the vlog. Tomorrow I'm gonna film the rest. But we are here on the, oh my god, I wanted to tell you guys. We're here on the On My Block set for one of the scenes. They don't film today, they just set up. But oh my god, hopefully I don't get arrested for this. Imagine I get arrested. Oh my god, that'll be an amazing story to tell. Oh my god, this light is bothering you guys. Not you guys, but you know what I mean. But we're here in my home park, as you guys can see, this is Sun Valley Park. I'm probably gonna post this to like Saturday. I don't know when, because I got cheer tryouts. And then I got.
That's what makes them like look.
But yeah, this is probably going up to like a week later. Hopefully not, but I got cheer tryouts and I gotta go my physical because. Yeah. But yeah, we're here on the set of the On My Block. And tomorrow I'm gonna come. I'm gonna meet them. Hopefully they don't kick me out of the set. I mean, I'm not gonna go on the set. Like, I'm just really the set. Security, she's probably staring at me like, excuse me. But I don't know if you guys can hear me. Can you guys hear me? Hopefully, you guys can hear me. I'll talk louder. But, oh god, there are people there. But yeah, that's it. I'm here on the swing, you know, chilling. I feel like I'm gonna get home, do homework, which is like kind of boring. I mean, it's not really homework, it's more like filling out papers and having my mom sign them. The rest is due Friday. I only have periods 2, 4, 5, 7. So yeah. That's that. Okay, I think that's all I gotta say. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I guess. Yeah, bye. What is up, you guys? Oh, this is some nice lighting. Eh. But I got home 30 minutes ago from cheer tryouts. And I ate and I am on my way to the park. My brother just FaceTimed me twice. Like, he saw Sierra, which is Monse. And I forgot her name. Oh my god. It's so bad of me, but I forgot her name. It's Willow from Liv and Maddie. Oh my god, I'm so bad at names. Okay. And then he FaceTimed me right now. He's all like, oh my god, look. And I was like, all of them? And I'm like, ah, I'm gonna see them. But yeah, I'm in the car right now. I'm getting in the car right now. I'll see you guys at the park. We just got to the park. Oh my god, and I see Diego. I'm fangirling right now. I am fangirling. Where's my brother? He's there. My nose breaking. The spaghetti? Wait, Yerisa. Guys, I'm not allowed to film.
Huh?
Just kidding. Update. I'm here. I've been here for the past, I don't know, since I came, I guess. And I got a picture with Tierra and with Diego. And oh my god, let me tell you. I literally almost pissed myself. Who says I'm posting it? Who says I'm posting it? Yerisa, tú no sabes. And oh my god. And then what's it called? The lady that created, what's it called? The show and all that?
Director?
Not the director. The I don't know what she's called, to be honest.
The guy with his vest is pretty cute.
Girl, chill, you're trying to hit on the guys, on the backups. But what's it called? But she FaceTimed Jason and Brett, and I'm like, ah.
Who's Jason?
Ruby?
Was it Lisa here last time?
Y sí, es que como se llama Summer Night Lights, pero es, le ponen diferente nombre. Sí. But yeah, we're here now. I can't show you guys the set because I'm trying to get arrested. I mean, like, low key I am. Nice way to tell. But I need to go to school tomorrow. So, hopefully I get arrested. I'm just kidding. But I'll see you guys later when I have a new update. But yeah, I have a new update in the bathroom right now. But then security's like, hey, where are you going? And I look at the guy's like, hey, where are you going? And he's like, oh, where are you? This whole mess. And I was like, usually I go to the bathroom, but you know, in the bathroom. And then.
Fernando?
What?
Oh, I thought Fernando was a kid.
No, I know what to call that.
Oh,
I'm going to take pictures with Diego at the PCR.
Happy birthday! It's her birthday! You guys say happy birthday? Oh, thank you! That made her day!
You guys made her day. Thank you guys so much.
Oh my god!
They miss you guys. They were really upset to not see you.
Yeah, I actually want to see you too.
Great!
Can you say that this part?
Once we both said our goodbyes, let's just let it go.